Okay, I can't run in. I can't scream. I just can't believe this, goddammit. I'm putting on this shirt because this is the closest thing I got to a Kevin Love jersey. Kevin Love. I'm at a loss for words. I haven't seen any of this game. So many people retweeted it to me. 34 points in a quarter. I didn't even know Kevin Love was capable of that. Okay, alright, so I got the first quarter highlights. We're gonna watch that first and then we're gonna watch the full game. Like, yo, I'm sorry. Like, I don't know what to do for the intro. Like, I just can't. This is brazy. Let's just get it started. This is brazy. This is brazy. This is brazy. This is brazy. What is he at the gate? What the? Why is he on that with the Blazers? Out the gate. That was a rude shot to start it off.
That wave, Irving against Lillard.
Wide open dagger. Let's do it.
Started out right away.
The fact he was tangled up.
Did he score every point? What the fuck? Dagger. What the fuck? He said love is in the air. Bro, I can't believe this. I can't believe this. I can't believe this. This is how, Sway? How?
Got the arm. Kevin Love. Oh, come on, Kevin. This is not fair.
What is he doing?
One spot at any given time, just doing a lot of different.
He snagger tooth in that bitch. What the fuck is he doing? He said he's going video game on him. Give me that, boy. Turn it up. What is he doing? Nah, I'm hyped now. Nah, fuck it. I'm hyped now. Kevin Love, let's do it. Fuck you, me wide open. Need him. Fuck you, mean I need him. What the fuck? I need him all. What the fuck? Let's do it. Yeah, come here. Come here, baby. Oh, don't worry about it. I'm still on his ass. Everybody move out the way. I'm still on his ass. Fuck you, man. I'm still on his ass. Yes, come here. Yeah, come here. You know I need 34. What the fuck? Alright, let's just see the I'm hype. That just got me hype as shit.
We're gonna have some more fucking shit. Holiday drama. Cavaliers.
What the fuck?
Against the Blazers.
Oh man, it's games like this that make me wish that I lived in Cleveland. I mean, there's nothing else in Cleveland but the Cavs, but damn, you get to see these niggas all the time. Like, oh man, I might have to get like an apartment in Cleveland, dead ass. Like, bro, I don't know, man. Fucking hell. Fuck, dude. Cleveland is the shit. Fuck, man. Oh, I wish I could see the Cavs. Oh man, Kevin Love just started off with the fader. That's nasty. That's a nasty ass shot. Kevin Love, I didn't even know you had that. That's like that Durant Dirk little 1 foot. That shit's sexy. What the? Kevin Love is wild. He's wild. Are we going to see all the highlights again? We might see all of the highlights again. I don't know. I wasn't sure, so I just made sure we watched that first video for y'all. You know what I mean? J.R. Smith. Ooh, dagger. Dagger alert. Okay. Dagger alert. I'm sure we'll probably see a lot of them again. Kevin Love, come get some. Fuck you, man. And he's not even like hitting. He's not even hitting the rim. These are like straight through. These are straight in, straight out. Like he is. He's on. Lillard, take a shot. We like that, D. Lillard. Shot. Kyrie, what you got, Kyrie? He said, "Oh, if you're gonna give me that, let's go." Fuck you,
Good team defense after the double team.
He got the arm.
Man, having season courtside tickets to the Cavs would just be amazing. I'm so jealous of anybody who has season courtside tickets to the Cavs. Like, you're living life. you're living life. Because you get to see shit like, you get to see niggas go video game on him and shit.
Kyrie with it. Bottled up there.
Ooh, Kyrie with the... Oh. Kyrie, what are you doing? Kyrie is an animal. Best point guard in the league. Fight me. What the fuck? Kevin Love. Best power forward in the league? Question mark. Kevin Love. Kevin Love. Kevin Love said, I got it. Damn. I'm sorry for all of the, yo, Kevin Love. I'm not even going to wait to the end of the video. I'm going to say it right now. I'm sorry for all of the shit that I ever said about you. I take it all back. And I talked a lot of shit. A lot of you guys know I've talked a lot of shit about Kevin Love in my past. In the past, I've talked a whole lot of shit. A whole lot of Kevin Love. A whole lot. I'm off that. Kevin Love, I'm off that with you. You are a GOAT. You're a GOAT, and you deserve my respect. You're not soft, Kevin Love. You're not soft. The Cavs don't need to trade you. Shanny Fry's not better than you. I'm sorry. I've said a lot of disrespectful shit. I can't even remember all of it. That's just some of the shit I remember off the top of my head. But yeah, I'm sorry, Kevin Love. You're not soft. You're a monster. You're an animal. You're an absolute animal. You beat my ass. I'm sorry, Kevin Love. I'm sorry. I really am. Jeez. Why is Kevin Love sitting? Like, keep him in the game. He just had 34 and a quarter. Like, are y'all kidding me? Do y'all know what type of records he could break? Like, he could go for 140 in a game. Why would you take him out? He could go for 140 in a game. He could easily have beat 100. Why would you take him out? Easily beat 81. Kevin Love could have beat 81 this game. Why would you take him out, bro? Y'all, why y'all not trying to let him beat Kobe? That shit be blowing me. Fuck, man. I just want somebody to beat Kobe's record other than Curry. If Curry beat it, that would be, oh my gosh, that'd be worse. I'd rather Kobe just have the record than Curry beat it. But as long as anybody but Curry beats it, I don't think I'd mind. But they don't even be giving niggas a chance to beat it. They're not even giving Kevin Love a chance. Like, Kevin Love's still not in the game. Why? How? Get him in the game. Let him get at least 50 by half, bro. Come on, bro. Y'all wild. Cavs wild. Well defended by LeBron James. Fry steps in the line. Get Kevin Love in the game. Thank you. All right, Kevin Love, let's go back to work. Kevin Love could have had, man, he could have had at least 50 at half, bro. At least 50 at half, bro. Then he only needed 33. Come on, man, he could have did that. I mean, 32, my bad. Kobe only scored 81, not 82. Going to work, go mouse in the house, takes his time, puts it and one, down, baby. Cut, and a foul. LeBron James. Y'all bogus. Nice head fake. Start missing shots. Y'all bogus. Y'all should have let my man go for this game, man. That shit crazy. Lillard on it and hits the three. Lillard with a hard right hand. Came to the elbow, didn't look at the rim. Nice pass inside. Boy, he can really do that. Plumlee actually grew up as a point guard. So CJ McCollum now 4 of 9 from the floor. Kyrie Irving attacking. The step back for two. That's Kyrie Irving can't be stopped. With you and yours, nothing but the best in the Thanksgiving holiday tomorrow. 36 now for Kevin Love. He only has 36? Oh, y'all bullshitting. Oh, y'all bullshitting. 56% from the floor. Kevin Love takes him right at Turner. Turns. Missed it. Inside Thompson says, I got your back. They're not even double teaming yet. He couldn't. It's because y'all took him out the game, bro. He was on fire. Y'all should have just kept him in.
Inside, Thompson gathers, takes his time. One against three. Patience pays off.
Kyrie did a good job.
I mean, this game's already over. I'm just upset that they didn't let Kevin Love try and break a record, man. That shit weak. Easy. He's a baby. He's a fucking baby. He's like, I got hit. We know LeBron, but you, I know LeBron, but you're too much. You're too much better than you're too much. I don't know. You're just a lot better than him. That's what I'm trying to say. We're not gonna give you that foul every time because we know you're gonna make someone else.
I just wanted to show you without hurting you.
Yeah, you did. Good job. 183 Cavaliers at the century mark already. 15.
Yeah, Trailblazers are ass. Trailblazers are ass. Trailblazers are like the Thunder. You know what I mean? They got a couple good people so they can stay above 500, but they're not good, though. Nah, yeah, they're not good. What is Iman Shumpert doing with his hair these days? What has he ever been doing with his hair, for that matter? What the fuck? He just babied your little bitch ass. He just babied your little bitch ass.
Outside three.
I don't know. Maybe Kevin Love got tired. Maybe he couldn't have went for 80.
You were just born early.
I feel like he could have, though.
From the parking lot.
Or he can shoot a cannon. Oh, my goodness.
Good pass.
Game 5 thought about it. Closed upon. Looks inside to Jefferson. Wildcat to Wildcat.
You can't guard always. Good pass. On the perimeter. That is what you do. You backdoor. Jefferson with a nice backdoor move for a dunk.
Oh shit, Lillard. Rising, oh my
taking
God.
Matters into his own God hands. He's got
damn.
40.
God damn. Lillard has 42? God damn, Lillard. That was a nasty ass step
over
back.
Davis. Spins it on for three.
LeBron say, where's time for me?
Because those triple doubles are harder to get.
Yeah, it's just like the thumb. Lillard could go for 40 and they'll still lose. Because the team's not good enough.
Kevin Love controls the rebound. The line jammed. There's
LeBron James is wild. I don't know what LeBron James is doing out there. He's wild.
Good defender, digs in, carries his space. Doesn't need much as he hits a Cavalier record, breaking 20.
Yeah, this is over. This is super over. It's been over. This was over in the first quarter. What the fuck? This was super over. Oh, my. Damn. 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 Okay. Okay. That was kind of hot. I mean, it's over, but that was hot.
I'm sure in the next couple of days about the poor defense on the trip. And inside DeAndre Liggins. Looking for the end one. Connaughton to the hole.
Thought Birdman was going to get that, but nope. This is old Birdman, not young Birdman.
Tim Quarterman fires and hits. One on the love fest.
Okay.
This is an old-fashioned ABA.
He could have went for 50 at least.
Game tonight.
At least 50.
137 to 125.
Kevin Love, you monster. Damian Lillard matched him, but he shouldn't have. All right, guys, the only question I got for you is how many do you think Kevin Love would have, could have went for if they hadn't have took him out? If they would have just let him play, give me a realistic number here. Do you think he could have beat Kobe's? Do you think he would have got tired? Do you think they would have started double teaming? I don't know. Realistically, I don't know if he would have beat Kobe's, but I know he could have got at least 60. He could have went for at least 60. I know for sure he could have went for, I don't know. At least, I don't know for sure, but at least I think he could have. But yo, that shit was crazy. I had a lot of fun with that. I hope you guys did too. I got tweeted this video so much that like I could barely even find any other videos. Like legit, it was flooded by shit. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Tweet me more ideas, Instagram, comment them. Subscribe if you're new. Almost at fucking 500K, almost at a half a mil. I have no idea how. Thank you guys so much for the support, really. It means everything. But yeah, Kevin Love, I just one last time. I apologize for any of the shit that I've said about you. I take it all back. You're a monster, dude. You're a monster. I'm glad they didn't trade you. I didn't know what I was talking about. Shanny Fry's not better than you. You're not a pussy. You're an absolute god. You're one of the best power forwards, if not the best power forward in the league. I'm sorry for ever disrespecting you. I damn near feel like I need to get you a jersey or some shit at this point. I don't know. Fucking hell, this shit was wow. Kevin Love. Okay. Wow. Okay, hold on. One more time.
With eight to play.
Oh, that's a travel. That's a fucking. Oh, that's a fucking travel. That's a fucking travel. That's a fucking travel. That's a fucking. Are you? Oh, that's a fucking trap. That is a fucking.